one must never underestimate the importance of quality. People will buy your wine once because it's organic, and they'll buy it once because you have a nice cornerstone project for your workers. But if the quality isn't there, they won't buy it a second time. So it is just the sign of the times, the age in which we live. Quality seems to trump everything. I recently went to a wine store in the States where I put our cornerstone wine in the 90 plus shelf. So all wines that score above 90 out of 100 goes on that shelf. I put some of the wine in the organic and the bio shelf, and some in South Africa shelf. The wines in the 90 plus went like sold like hotcakes. I would say if that was 100% success rate, the bio category only sold 13% of that. And South Africa sold about 3%. I think one must be very sure that you organic, biodynamic, natural by design and not by neglect. Never try and sell it just on its organic status only or on its corporate social responsibility only. The idea is that the wines must be good. First and foremost, they must be great wines, and they must get the results consistently over time. And I honestly think that Reyneke Wines has been doing that. The wines have been getting better every year across the board, and they've had some really remarkable results. If I look at, you know, our reserve range, you guys know that Tim Atkin has this classification of the South African wine industry. And he basically has a grand cru, which he sees as the top growers in the country. And for the last 3 years, he's put Reyneke Wines into that small niche group of premium producers. We went to his 95-point tasting. Now, this is for wines that score 95 or above out of 100, which is really amazing scores to get, and not ones that one get every day. And I got there, and what really struck me on the day is that most people had a wine there that got 95 or above. But our entire reserve range was there. The reserve white was there, the reserve red was there, the reserve cab was there, the natural Chenin were there. We were without a doubt better represented, if not the best represented producer on the day. So that was to me amazing recognition that, you know, you through goodness can still come greatness. It really is possible. Another huge compliment that we got is the first perfect score for a South African wine out of the UK was given to our reserve cab towards the end of last year. If I look at the ratings and the scores consistently, be they in Decanter or be they in Spectator or Advocate or Wine Enthusiast or Harold Hammersma in the Netherlands or the Platter Guide in South Africa, I think Reyneke really over-delivers on quality. And I think if you look at the price points of the wines, you get some serious value in there as well. I really think Reyneke ticks quality boxes, value boxes, nature box, and also people box.